Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature confrontation, tag team action. Introducing first, led to the ring by the nastiest first lady ever in WCW, Mrs. Hyatt. Tag team champions.
Oh, by the way, Jess, you know, Missy Hyatt is with us each and every Sunday on the Wrestling Hotline after Gene Okerlund and a couple of days before me and before you, but I understand that Sunday edition of the Hotline's gotten real nasty.
Great pun, Tony.
Well, you know, she is nasty. She is the nastiest lady in WCW. Set to go.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents. First from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 313 pounds, Ice Queen. His tag team partner, Swanna Robbins, Georgia, 278 pounds, the All-American, Ron Simmons.
Well, this is a big match in the career of the youngster Ice Train. We talked about it last week that he has patterned his career after Ron Simmons. He has been training with Ron Simmons, and now for the first time ever, right here on Saturday night at least, they are going to team up. They have been tag team partners before on our WCW Worldwide program, seen all across the world. For the first time on Saturday night, so it's a big moment for him.
It's a big moment for him. The biggest moment for him is because they're facing the World Tag Team Champions. The Nasty Boys, as well as their manageress, Missy Hyatt.
Manageress, huh? All right, set to go. The Nasty Boys against Ron Simmons. There's a Seminole fan there as well. And Ice Train. Boy, I tell you what, Jess, when you got Ron Simmons and Ice Train together, you have two men with a lot of power.
Absolutely, but when you got Knobs and Sags together, you got two men that are downright nasty.
Downright nasty. I want to remind you once again, fans, that we have Clash of the Champions this Wednesday. And hey, don't forget to join us tomorrow night at 6:05 Eastern Time for the main event. Lord Steven Regal will be with us. I understand we're going to hear once again for the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And also, we are going to have some other great action with the superstars of World Championship Wrestling, including the Nasty Boy. Stunning Steve will be with us as well.
You can see Ron Simmons giving Ice Train a little advice, trying to cool him out. You can bet the kid's got a lot of butterflies. He's... Look at this. Oh, look at that pose. Look at Knobs. Look at that front double bicep right into the crab.
Front double bicep right into the crab. Whoa, speaking of big biceps. What do we got, a pose down here or a wrestling match?
Not sure yet. Started off as a pose down. Here we go. Ice Train and Knobs of the Nasty Boys. Woo, and a big power move by the Train.
Too much power right there.
He's happy with himself over that, but that ain't going to win the match.
Would somebody remove Missy from the front there, because she's like right in our camera shot.
What's the matter with that?
Well, she's a distraction. Let me just put it that way. Top wrist lock applied. I don't know if this is a good move or not by Knobs. Just too much power there, Jeff.
Hey, you got to test the guy out. You got to put him in a hold and see if the power is real.
Down goes Knobs from the power of Ice Train. This Wednesday, maybe one of the greatest tests in the World Tag Team title reign of the Nasty Boys as Sags comes in against Sting and the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. What a match that's going to be this Wednesday.
And Sags tries for a shoulder and gets nothing out of Ice Train. They haven't even come close to getting this guy off his feet yet. And these are the world champions trying to do it.
Once again, he ducks that time.
Oh, and there's a Nasty Boy move. Did you catch that one, Tony?
That's an old schoolyard maneuver. One guy from behind, one guy over the top, and tripped him up.
And got him off his feet. And now Ice Train's in trouble. The Nasty Boys getting nasty.
That's exactly what they're doing, you're right. and a warning from Nick Patrick. Here we go. Right on the leg. That is nasty. There's no doubt about it. Here's a tag.
Sags with a kick to the hamstring.
Are you surprised that the youngster of the group started out, that it wouldn't be Simmons, the veteran of this group?
No, because Simmons is smarter. Send him in to get beat up.
I don't
Called
know
experience.
Oh, he runs into Rod Simmons. But clotheslines them both down. Simmons put himself on that turnbuckle to absorb the blow. He bounced off the turnbuckle, double clothesline, and now taking care of the nasty boy. Now Rod Simmons up.
There's a tag, so Simmons can now legally come in. Comes down with a double axe handle on the back of the tricep, driving the head in. Ron Simmons, a former world champion, former Florida State Seminole, and taught how to cheat by Bobby Bowden.
Over the top we go, and a headbutt. Here's the tag, and here comes Ice Train back in. Simmons was in less than a minute here, and now the youngster with a lot of vigor and fire once back in quickly, and he's taking the bulk of this match here.
Big leg drop, still holding on to the arm. Another leg drop, and Sags ain't looking too good right now.
Fans with us, as you know, Mean Gene Okerlund, who will be talking still in this program to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, along with Fifi.
I can't wait to see Lecherous Gene with Fifi.
Lecherous Gene. Why do I repeat it? A tag is made. Into the arm, back into the shoulder. Simmons, and a rake to the eyes.
There's a tag, and here comes Knobs. Oh, he gets caught with a nice hip toss. Followed with an arm drag. Simmons with a boot, down with a headbutt. And look at Rod Simmons going to town on Sags.
Double axe handle. Ice train. Whoa, boy. Big right hand that time. By Sags. I'm making Knobs in there. Forearm shot. Into the corner. The foot to the face. Tremendous clothesline.
The champions are in trouble.
Major trouble here. Head first. Goes Ice Train on the bulldog maneuver by Sags. And that changed the complexion of this match here, Jess.
Absolutely. Sags snuck that one in. The inexperience of Ice Train showed through that time, Tony. He's big, he's powerful, he's young, but he's also very inexperienced yet.
Whoa!
And look at Missy giving it to him. Outside the ring.
There she is again. And there he goes again. Ice Train has taken, I think it's safe to say, 90% of this match here, Jeff.
There's the tag. Here comes Sags into the ring.
The Nasty Boys, who in just a couple of days, live here on TBS this Wednesday, Clash of the Champions, have to face Sting and the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
I would say the Nasties titles are in severe jeopardy facing the team of Sting and Davey Boy, because they've been a team for quite a while now, Tony, so they're not getting a new team. A good-looking double team right there by the Nasty Boys. Working over Ice Train.
Into the midsection. Head first now. Whips him in. Whoa, no.
Well, Sags made a mistake there. He got that chin down and was looking at the mat. And a good, lucky move by Ice Train. Coming with that form. There's the tag. Knobs is in. There's the tag. Here comes Rod Simmons.
Rod Simmons back back and forth he goes. Power slam.
Another slam. Clothesline. Second clothesline. Simmons is cleaning house. He's working the champions over.
Ron Simmons, the fresh man in. Now he goes over the other one. Missy Hyatt is in the... She's falling down. And what's Ice Train doing? He's going to check on Missy. Leave her alone and get back to the ring for time. Simmons being double-teamed.
Whoa, and Simmons working over both the Nasty Boys. And what is the matter with Ice Train?
He's being a gentleman, I guess, checking on Missy. And Ron gets rolled up.
One, two, three, the Nasties win it.
The Nasties come away, and Missy Hyde walks away like nothing's wrong. It was all another Nasty Boy ploy to get a win.
Nasty, baby.
Ice Train, that big dummy. He went for it.
Well, they're going to discuss things in the ring. Yeah, we did it. We did it. And Ron's not a happy camper right now. The youngster made a mistake here. And, well, fans, listen. Mean Gene is next with Ric Flair. Stay with us on TBS.